we're back.
That was a longer episode. Previous one. So, we're gonna go catch some fish. I'm not gonna try and get a fish with my club. That seems like a bad idea. I don't know, maybe.
The other ingredient is raw bass. So you need raw meat, spicy peppers, and raw bass.
Ooh, that wasn't bass, I don't believe. But we'll try anyways.
So you're probably going to have to kill the boar.
Oh, there's...
There's one right there.
Yep.
Right behind you, too.
Yep.
Oh, you passed it.
The problem is I'm making money for doing this.
Yeah.
Fishing is probably a better option. God, this game is so beautiful.
Yeah.
Like, seriously. Alright, I'm sure there's a fishing pole in this game. There almost always is.
Yeah, I'd still try to catch the fish first, because you're going to need that one doublet to get to one of the shrines. Yeah, because the weather affects you in this game.
Oh, shit. How am I going to get a fish with that?
You can dash in the water.
Seriously? Seriously? Okay.
Ethan.
And... let me get some apples. We got plenty of apples.
Just eating entire apples.
Okay, so...
trip right there.
I'm burning. I see, I see, I see. Oh, come on. You didn't even give me the option. So we got a couple fish here.
Got it. Aha!
Aha! I got two.
Yep.
Is that the right bass? Is that the right fish? I rule bass.
It just says raw. Yeah, raw bass. The other ingredient is raw bass, so I think any bass will work.
Okay.
I think you're gonna have to kill that boar, though.
Oof. Oh, there's boars all over the place. That I know.
Because you need raw meat, spicy peppers, and the other ingredient is raw bass.
Everywhere.
Yep.
Okay, so I was going towards green. I'm sure I'll find more ores.
Yeah.
Oh, hey! I can get you a better weapon than that.
The axe actually works, but okay.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's three.
Oh, it sure is. Sure will. Cool. I like this on fire too.
That one. Grass will. You're gonna burn to death.
Oh. Hey, secret steak.
Yep.
Alright, put this away. There we go. You said to mix what?
Try an apple, mushroom, and a spicy pepper.
And what now?
A mushroom? Yeah, just try that.
Spicy simmered fruit.
See, it gives you cold resistance. Ooh, for 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
Nice! That's probably the pepper that does.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's good. What else should I try? Oh, hold on.
Yeah, those things can be cooked too. I think you can make a stew out of them.
I got a bunch of them, so yep. I guess I'll try.
Yeah, throw up a goblin horn, fang, and some herbs in. There you go.
No, dubious food. Well, okay. Good to know.
Yep. Okay, so continue adventuring.
Towards green.
I'd actually go back to the old man's house towards the boar and just make that dish so you can get the doublet.
We can figure that out later.
Yeah.
Like I said, we'll come across a boar some other time, I'm sure. Ooh.
Spicy peppers.
Peppers.
You might, yeah, see? The green's in the snow.
Okay. So, alright, I guess I gotta go fight a boar. I'm not gonna do it with a torch.
Do it with the arm. It's your best weapon.
I love that you put the shit out.
Yeah. Let me give you a hand.
This stuff is up this way, if I remember.
Lizard. Ooh, what's that?
That's a squirrel.
Get it. It's in the grass for your left. Yeah. I know where the board is, but it's around here. It might be to your right a bit, because I remember you ran into it on your way up. Ooh, what's that?
Shrooms.
Yeah. I think that's the iron shroom or something.
Rushroom. Needing a temporary increase your movement speed. Alright, well.
That's neat.
That's fun. These guys are gone. You get that. I could set that on fire.
Pitchfork.
That's a pretty good weapon.
Yeah.
You're
one of your 10,000 clubs.
I actually only have two now.
Yeah, because you used them up.
I really need some spears. Actually, this one. You never drop that. Where's that? Oops,
your health is a bit low. You might want to eat before you go fight a boar.
Let's eat something cooked.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You sure will.
Okay, cool. There's the mellotron to your left.
Yeah, those hide very well.
Yeah.
Alright, where is this floor? I don't want to dive.
Yeah.
That's just a wall. That's just a wall there. Where the hell is it?
It was over on the hill or something.
So was that a camp?
Yeah, it was over in an area with trees. I know that. Yeah. No, that was not it. Yeah, it's not in the camp. I know it was, like, on the way up you ran into it. Skyrim.
Huh. Nice. If I could see. Maybe some kind of chapel?
Possibly.
I don't know, like, spawning wise, how it,
yeah.
How it does that. But. See it.
On the right a bit more.
Turn the right a bit more?
Yeah.
You mean walk off this cliff?
No, turn to the right a bit more and just look. Like, after that wooded area.
Apparently, that made me drop down. Let's try the other side of this chapel. Don't know.
Yeah.
Here somewhere. some of the other waypoints here, because obviously the green one I need to get when I have a few more supplies, I think.
There's one.
Surely there's some boars around
here. Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, look to your left. Fire.
Yeah, there is a fire. That's probably camp. Let's go raid it. Find a better place to go. So?
Yep, looks like it. Kill it.
Real quick to weapons.
No.
That I'm going to get rid of for the
book arm?
No. The club.
No. You already have plenty of clubs. You have three of them.
Okay.
Go find that board.
Well, let's go to this.
He's judging the last thing you cooked, so dubious food.
Oh, okay. Poking around my diary. That's if you do end up figuring out how to create a dish that you...
Yeah.
Okay. Try your hand at hunting some game here. Okay, well, I was.
Yeah, once you get the raw meat, you make it. Arrows.
I'll take arrows. I don't need to try my bow. I can always get that later. To remember that I can sneak up on shit.
There's one.
Where?
Straight in front of you. Use your bow. I was going to be impressed with that.
Right, I was too. Nice job of clearing out some of this stuff.
Yeah.
But I don't see anything. Cool. I don't think we have to do that. God, they've done a great job with the sound of this.
Oh, yeah. Your stealth.
Cool.
That's just a demolish room. He has a number inside the crosshairs that tells you how many arrows you have.
That is nice. I agree with that.
Oh, they see you.
Seriously?
There it goes, you bet. Yep.
It's like I won a boxing match.
That's what it sounds like.
So my traveler's plan is about dead. I knocked him down back here, right? No weapons, huh? Alright. Bow could have been useful. Oh wait, this was more. Okay. I guess I'll figure out how to use those. Stop! I didn't want it. No.
There's another nightshade over there.
I see that. But I'm more interested in getting. I guess he was up there. Never gonna guess. Again, why does it keep telling me about seared steak?
I don't know.
That's weird. Oh, who's up with this one? some stuff back here.
Yep.
Arrows! That's all I care about. I saw what you saw at the night shift.
Yeah.
Here. During the day, so it should be more active. Is that one?
Possibly, maybe.
Looks like something.
Looks like part of a tree.
Could be.
Or an ogre or something.
Nope.
No, that's boar.
That would be a boar. Alright. Stop moving. Damn it, that leaf. Hey!
Cool, you killed it. Okay, so go back to the campfire where he was at.
Now of one charge me, since I don't need it now. Shrooms.
There he is. No, that's the copper one. So he's to the left and down. That was the right.
I don't know, but I'm going around this way. He's got the one down here. I can do it down here. It's the same fucking guy.
Yeah, I know. But he talked about the doublet here, the one that's in here.
A storm in this? Does it have like storms and shit? There's this fire.
Yeah, there's weather in this.
Okay. There's this fire. That's what I was looking for, was this fire. We're running into all kinds of fires now. Yeah, of course. Of course he's going to charge now. Are you not targeting?
Probably not.
No, oh, that's stupid. Alright, well, whatever.
So then you're going to have to make it nighttime, so...
Ghost fire.
We gotta light it first.
Yep. Or I could just do that.
Yeah.
I got a torch.
Yep.
Oh, there he is.
Yep, make it nighttime, cook the dish.
Aggressively light the fire.
Okay, so it's raw meat, bass, and pepper.
Hold that. Raw meat.
And the bass.
Alright.
Yep. Throw it in.
Cook. I believe that's the one you wanted.
Yep.
If you feel like cooking, you are welcome to use my cooking pot over there. Yeah. Oh, I cooked something. Huh. Well, is that... That looks just like my signature dish, spicy meat and seafood fry. Hmm. Recipe. Huh? Hyrule Bass. How could I forget? Hmm. Well done. This color with this warm doublet.
Now you have cold resistance.
Yeah. Ooh. With that, you'll be able to resist the bite of colder environments. Well, put that on.
Yeah. Air is a bit more green.
Yeah, that's more like Link. No, that's not what I wanted.
Yeah, that's it.
That's more like Link. So anyways, next time...
Now you just need a pointy hat.
I do need a pointy hat. Well, then I'll look like Tingle. We won't even get into that.
Your favorite character of all time.
Yeah, fucking Tingle. Okay, so next time we're going to go... We're going to go to that green waypoint that I tried to go to that was too cold to go to.
Yep.
So, see you on the next video.